Keeping up with today's fast-paced world can be difficult. Accelerate your life with iFiber Communications high-speed internet. Surf, stream, and game like never before. Give us a call at 509-754-2600 and find out more at iFiber.tv.
The Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife has confirmed the existence of a wolf pack living near the border of Chelan and Kittitas counties. The agency published the findings on Friday in its annual report regarding wolf repopulation efforts in the state. According to the release, there is one known breeding pair of wolves which has been documented to be occupying an established territory in the area of Nanium Ridge between Mission Ridge and Blewett Pass. The new pack is located within a larger area known as the North Cascades Recovery Region, which includes Chelan County. This region is one of three geographical demarcations established by Fish and Wildlife for the purpose of tracking wolf recovery efforts within the entire state. Biologists utilize numerous methods to count Washington's wolves, including terrestrial and aerial telemetry, remote surveillance, and human tracking. But this combination of techniques is still inadequate for tallying every animal, meaning there could be even more wolves living within the area around southern Chelan County. The agency's report documented three successful breeding pairs of wolves within its North Cascades Recovery Region in 2018, along with a growing and healthy total population of 126 animals statewide, including 27 packs and 15 breeding pairs. All of the state's designated recovery regions must feature a minimum of four successfully breeding pairs for three consecutive years before the wolf can be delisted from state and federal protection in those areas. Reporting for iFiber One News, I'm Chris Hansen.